No problem. I was just with some clients, you know.
Oh, great. I felt as much.
I'm so tired. What's up, lad? Did you cook anything?
I just came in.
I've
been coming since. Yeah. No, I didn't really cook anything,
bro. Whoa. So what's happening, man?
It's just that I've been a little bit worried about you. I've been calling you and you don't pick your call. Is it the Jaiye guy?
Yeah, it's Jaiye. You know, we've actually been having some good discussions and everything is working out. You know, I was with him all day, man.
So
what's up? Wow. Okay. 1 minute. Hello, sir. Yeah, I'm fine, sir. I'm fine. No problems. Today? Why don't we make it tomorrow? Okay. I'll be there tomorrow, sir. What? It's ready. Okay. I'll be there first thing tomorrow morning, sir. All right, sir. All right. I'll be there first thing tomorrow morning, sir. All right. Thank you so much, sir. Okay. Taro. Taro.
Yeah.
Taro.
What is it?
Oh boy. Guess what?
That's, you know, I'm not good.
Yes.
You know, I'm not good at that.
All right. Jaiye just called me. Guess what he said?
Frankie, my ears are wide open.
Beautiful. Jaiye just called me. And he said that 50% of my money is ready. And you know what we're talking about?
Yeah.
50% of 4 million bucks. That's 2 million bucks, baby. 2 million bucks! I'm telling you, man. 2 million bucks.
You know what we are talking about here? 2 fucking
million
naira.
Bucks. 2 million bucks, man.
Well, I'm happy for you. I'm happy.
Man, I got you. But I told you, now, we can't be poor forever. It's not possible.
Of course,
man.
We can.
And yours is coming.
Definitely.
Taro, man, I'm so happy. I am so, so happy, man.
Frankie.
Yeah.
You said Jaiye just called you now, right?
Jaiye just called me. I mean, I can't be lying now.
And you equally told me you've been with Jaiye all this while I was calling you and you weren't picking. Frankie, I can't place these two statements.
Look, Taro, we're talking about 2 million bucks coming our way. Okay, let's just forget about all these things, man. 2 million bucks. 2 million bucks, man. Taroski! Oh, my man, we'll go find something to jump at,
man. You know, whatever, man. I'm just interested in the 2 million naira aspect of it. It doesn't matter where you're coming from.
Honestly, Tarila, it's not as simple as you think. It's not.
Frankie, do you have any feelings for her at all?
You mean Gladys?
Jesus Christ, that's Frankie, I miss you, Gladys. If you love a girl and she doesn't reciprocate...
Come on, boy. You look for love elsewhere. I'm not talking about Gladys, my dear, please. I'm talking about Winifred. This girl loves you. She really does.
Look, Taro, I know. I know she loves me. I know.
Then if you know she loves you, give her some attention.
See, Tarila, you can't just understand what this whole love thing is all about until you come face to face with it.
I have come face to face with it. And it doesn't strike me like it's got any semblance that might turn out to be Gladys in the end. Oh, yes.
Look, Tia, I love Gladys. Okay, I'm telling you as my friend, I love Gladys so much. I love her from my heart.
Frank,
listen to me. Winifred loves you. And if you take my candid advice, don't miss this golden opportunity just because of Gladys. I mean, Gladys is not your type. You guys don't match. I don't think she even loves you, like you say. She's just out to toss you like a coin.
I love you, baby.
Hey, Frank.
Do you feel me?
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Do
when the
you
time
feel
comes.
The rush of love? Oh, believe me. Not just what you're thinking of. Everything in life has its ups and downs. The one who thinks he loves you might not be the one you love. So confusing. It's a life of twisted turns, complicating. It's the battlefield of love. Love is not a lie. It's no fun.
What are you up to, big girl?
Nothing much. Just trying to turn you on.
How much of these goodies did Yamudi enjoy during this year's showtime at HTL?
Oh, Jaiye, no irritating questions, Mr. So Bad. Let's just focus on the present.
I can't even wait to handle that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That artist, are you dated to him? Are you dating him or you've dated before?
Jaiye, please. What could possibly attract me to that artist, huh? By the way, why do you ask?
The last time we met, there was this obvious look, as in jealousy. It was not quite comfortable with the way we talked.
Look, whatever. Let him just shoot himself, okay? I just know him to be an artist who used to come to my house to look out for jobs.
No long story. It is not according to our fun time, okay?
Fun time.
Yeah.
Do you feel me?
Ah!
Oh, believe me. Not just what you're thinking of. Everything in life has its ups and downs. The one who thinks he loves you might not be the one you love. So confusing.
So, I,
it's a life of twisting.
I just want to say that I'm sorry. Okay, I'm really very sorry about what happened the other day. I didn't plan for it to happen that way. It's just that one of my clients actually prevailed on me to perfect his painting right in his own house, so I had no choice but to switch off my phone just to concentrate. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. But is that how you work?
Well, yes. Sometimes. Not all the time, though. Am I forgiven?
This is just formality's sake. I've already done that. The moment I realized you didn't turn off your phone just to avoid my calls.
Oh, nah, baby. Why would I do a thing like that? Of course, I'll never do that. Look, baby, I just want you to know that I'll do anything, and I mean anything, to make you happy. Okay, I don't care what it takes, I'll always make you happy. I promise. I love you.
I love you more, Frank. I truly love you more. But you see, I've come to believe that all men are the same. They say one thing and they mean the other. I fear if you're for real, Frank. Are you for real?
Oh, baby, you have nothing to be scared about, okay? Just don't be scared. I know that guys could be quite funny, okay? But this guy right here is different. Okay, I'm not like all those other guys out there. I'm different. And I love you. Okay, I feel it deep within me that we're meant for each other. I feel it strongly. And come on, baby, tell me, don't you feel it? Don't be in a hurry to answer it. Just tell me the truth from your heart. Don't you feel it?
I do. I feel something for you, Frank. I do.
Of course I know you do. I know you do. Want something else?
No, I'm okay.
Sure?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Oh, come on, darling. You should be happier now. I mean, we're going for lunch.
Yes, I'm much happier when there are no disturbances.
Really?
You know, really. Oh, my.
Yes.
You came with her?
Who? Vanessa? She's actually taking care of the lunch.
God. Just count me out, okay? Count me out!
What is wrong with you, Choma?
I just wanted to do her a favor. Let's get out of here.
Coming.
Hello, handsome.
Well, somebody sure looks good today.
You like it, don't you?
No, I think I do.
You know, how about me and you, one-on-one, you know?
Vanessa, I can't do this, okay?
Sis, who? I mean, come, Alex.
Vanessa, I can't.
Why?
Vanessa, listen. I'll advise you. You go into your department of good manners and take a seat, or else I'll show you the door.
Tell me why we can't have what we're grieving for.
Vanessa!
I know you want this.
Vanessa! A seat.
Okay. This car?
Yeah, I did.
No, you're joking.
I'm not joking.
No, that's a joke. You didn't.
No, I'm not joking. I did. I won't be lying to you. Now. It's fine.
Wow, I'm so impressed. Come here. Come here. That's so nice. You actually come and take some things. Frank.
No, really, it's not what you think. Okay, we're just kidding. Honestly,
Frank.
Baby, it was a slip of the tongue. Really, really was a slip of the tongue. I
was that really asleep, Frank? Was that asleep? Oh my God! Look, Frank, could you please just come take me out of here? All right, I can't stand this whole bullshit. What's the meaning of this? Just take me out of here now.
Gladys, wait, please.
Stay here. Are you crazy something? Are you nuts? Come on, Winifred is here and she's not happy what she's saying. And this girl, this lady, are you going to after her?
You made me come here without my car. Now don't make me lose it.
Gladys, wait.
Please. I'm waiting.
It's not what you think, okay? Let me just say. Gladys. Look. Really, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Frank, are you still there? Get me out of here.
Gladys, I'm coming right
now. Why?
Stay here. Are you pleased or something? You want to leave her and go?
Tell me, why did you tell me all this? Why?
Look, baby. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm really very sorry. Please. Baby, please. Baby. This won't happen again, I promise, okay? I'm really sorry.
Winnie, you've heard Frank.
He is really sorry. And he loves you. I mean, what he saw out there was not real.
That bitch has been all over him. He really loves you. Okay?
He's been lying to me. He's a liar. Frank. You said you loved me, Frank.
Baby.
You told me.
You loved me,
sweetie. I said so, okay? And I want to reaffirm that I still love you. I still love you.
Phoebe, please believe me. I still love you.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Phoebe, don't say
you
this.
Just don't
please,
touch me.
Please.
Don't. Tell him not to touch me. Leave me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
So much, please.
I know. Just tell me, okay? Just
okay, I'll just stay out for a while, okay? What?
Tell me that. You can't tell me. I know what I saw out there.
Yes, I'm telling you, it will not repeat itself again.
You can't convince me. If you're my friend, you would have. You would.
Gladys, wait, Gladys, please, don't hang up, please, listen to me. Gladys, I'm sorry, it's me, Frank, Gladys, I'm sorry, okay, I don't know what came over me. Gladys, wait, don't hang up now, I'm sorry, Gladys.
Forgiving and forgetting everything that happened out there. Okay? Huh? So, do we now have a deal?
Good.
Are we sure? Good. So, do I go and call him now?
Let me call him then. Well, before then, just brighten your face, okay? Give us a smile, smile. Good. Alright, let me call him, alright? Frankie! Frank! Yes, Sulu? Where is Frank?
He's gone out.
Gone out? When?
Just a few minutes ago.
Yeah, hello, Frankie. What are you doing? Yeah? What are you doing? Oh, boy, turn back. Turn back and come back. Man, what is wrong with you? Have you forgotten you left Winifred in a terrible situation here? Come on, are you disillusioned or something? Eh? Okay, go ahead. No, go ahead and cut the damn phone on me. Go ahead. Do it.
Because of some hopeless suspicion of rumor. Forward ever, backward never. You know me. It's over.
It's not. Hey, have you tried it on the table lately?
Oh, God.
It's something else. Let's just do it. Nobody will find out, you know.
Just stop! You know what? The best thing for me to do is just leave here.
Hey! Come back and finish your work.
Why don't you help me finish my work? Nobody will find out.
I'm very sorry about what happened. I'm really very, very sorry. It won't happen again, please.
It will not happen again. You know why? Because you just brought this little fling to a perpetual end.
What are you saying?
Exactly what you heard.
Oh, Gladys, don't. Gladys, wait. Gladys,
what is it? Let's just go. Why are you going to be a pain in my ass right now?
Can you just listen to me, please?
Look, there's nothing to listen
Gladys,
to.
Gladys, just listen. Look, I know you're upset, okay? I'm sorry. Gladys, I am very sorry. It won't happen again, please.
Obviously not. Why, you just want to be again, a pain in my neck right now, don't you? Oh. Just go, there is nothing. Obviously it won't happen again, okay?
Gladys,
so just go.
Just give me a chance now, okay?
To do what? No, just go.
Don't do this now. Don't do this.
My house.
Gladys, I'm sorry. All right. Just listen. I am going down on my knees to beg you.
No, you're not
please.
Going to do that.
Gladys.
Is everything okay here?
Yes, sweetie. Everything is
fine. Frank, are you okay?
Oh, of course he has to be okay. Frank, like I told you, I'll call you, alright, to just go. I'll call so we'll fix an appointment on how I'm going to pick up the paintings. Yeah, so just...
What one, eh? Paint.
I was thinking to tell about that before.
Yes. It's okay. Bye. Have a nice day.
Frank?
Shut the door behind you.
Frank! Not your job, okay? I'm doing mine.
It's not his job. So what? It's the... Oh, don't you do that!
Where's Winnie? Taro, answer me now. Where is Winnie? Is she inside?
Are you talking to me?
Taro, it's in the worry you now. Look, it's not about Gladys, okay? When I was outside, Jaiye called me. Yes, Jaiye called me, so I went to see Jaiye, you know, because of the painting. That was why I rushed off. It's not about Gladys. Is she inside?
Okay. You know where you're coming from, right?
Just go back there. Try to locate Gladys stinking ass. Maybe Winnie's there.
Oh, see, Taro, why do you talk like this?
Oh, don't give me that crap, excuse me.
Taro, now your guy, you. See, it's not about Gladys, okay? I went to see Jaiye for the paintings. See, Taro, now your guy, Diano, what?
Listen, don't get your mind twisted, okay?
Oh.
How many times will you try this? And don't you yet realize I'm not game?
Hey, it's a weekend. I mean, just loosen up. Let's just groove a little.
Listen, I said stop it.
I should stop it?
Yes, stop it.
Are you serious?
Of course I'm so serious.
God, that you're not dying to have a ride on this
sumptuous
ass. Come on, I mean,
listen, I swear to God, I don't want to have anything to ride with something that looks like you, so stop.
Alex, I know you're pretending. Don't tell me you want to leave all this.
Look, I said stop it, okay?
Let's have a look.
Yes, listen, I'm about going out right now, okay? And I need to lock my doors.
You're going out?
Yes, wait, is this why you came?
Oh, stop it, Alex.
No, is this why you came? I'm going out. I need to lock my doors.
Oh!
You get everywhere open. Did you do that on purpose or you just forgot to lock the doors?
Are you just asking on purpose or what?
Anyway, how's your day?
Honey!
Honey, yeah?
Yes.
Oh, Chioma. Hi. Ah, honey.
Yes.
Can you come turn your shower tap on for me? I've been trying to turn it on, but it won't budge.
I'm coming. Let me just tidy up something.
Hey, you should be getting up, Alex. I'm naked.
Alright, darling. Alright. So, what did you say exactly wrong with it?
Come
on, baby, this is your body.
Ooh.
Give it to me, baby. Come to bed.
Alex, please leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Really, I just want to know how long you're going to keep punishing me.
That's not the issue. Just come and sleep.
Sleep where? On this bed? You want me to come and sleep on this same bed that you have defiled?
Nothing happened.
And you expect me to believe that nothing happened? When I saw her naked with my own eyes. I saw her naked tying you. I mean, at all. God, how wicked can you be?
Listen, if the towel is the issue, I'll get you another one. Just come and sleep.
Please just sleep because I'm okay here. I'm alright here. After all, I'm used to it, so...
Gladys is a bitch. I'm telling you, man, Gladys is a bitch. She's a real bitch. You know, all those times you've been telling me and I've not been listening, I finally realized it yesterday. Gladys is a devil.
Frank, if this is why you summoned me here, we better disperse. Because I've known Gladys was a bitch a long time ago. Okay?
Taro, listen to me now, please. Please, listen.
I'm listening. Go on.
First of all, I want to apologize for, you know, all those times that you've been trying to advise me and talk to me and, you know, I've been goofing around. I'm really sorry, but you can't believe what I saw yesterday. You can't believe it. You know, that time I drove out and I came back and I told you that I went to Jaiye's place. I actually lied. I couldn't hold it. I don't know. I didn't know how to tell you what I saw. In Gladys' house, I went there and I saw Jaiye. I saw Gladys and Jaiye and I am sure that they are having an affair. I'm sure of it, man. Look. Taro, you have to help me, please. I have realized I've been goofing around. I've realized how stupid I've been, how foolish I've been. I want you to do me a favor. You know that a friend in need is a friend indeed.
Just save me that. Save me that and don't you dare think of patronizing me. Because that will only make me flay up.
Please. Look. Taro, you're my man. Maybe my man, why are you talking like this now? I mean, if I don't explain my problems to you, who else will I tell? You're like a brother to me, please. Taro, please, you have to help me. Taro, Taro, I want you to, you know, help me talk to Winnie.
Huh? Frank, what did you just say?
Taro, you heard me now. You know, just help me.
No, tell me, are you stammering? Tell me, what did you just say?
Winnie now. Taro, wait.
You want me to help you talk to Winnie, right? Frank, are you listening to yourself? It's a young girl that loves you so much. A girl who cares for you. All you do for her is make her feel like a fool for loving you. Toss her around. She went as far as coming to see you here, and you dumped her here and left. And went straight to talk to that bitch, Gladys. I called you on the phone. And you had the guts to cut the damn phone on me. Now you want me to go and talk to her. That you know I will not do.
Wait, hey, look. Taro, Taylor, come now, please. Taylor, I'm here, Frank. Taylor, I'm here. Taro, please. You're the only person that can do this for me. Please help me talk to Winnie. I know I goof. You know I have been goofing around, Frank. Sorry, Frank.
She said she doesn't want to see you.
She doesn't want to see me?
Oh. You see, I told her everything she possibly could be told, but all my efforts were futile.
No, Taro, did you tell her I'm sorry? As in very sorry. Did you tell her I love her?
Of course I did.
Are you sure you did?
Of course. I even told her you were demoralized, destabilized, devastated, dejected. But in consideration of everything I said, she only asked me to show you this.
Do you feel me? Do you feel the rush of love?
Oh my goodness, father!
Not just what you thinking of. Everything in life has its ups and downs. The one who thinks he loves you might not be the one you love.
So confusing.
It's a life of twists and turns, complicating. It's the battlefield of love. Love is not a lie, it's not what you see. Love is not a game, love is not the way we live.
Life is not a bed of roses. Love is deeper than the things we see. It is not the love for fame and fortune. It is not a game to play to hurt you. Little things in life we do. Then you turn around, it's you. You and I to weigh the storm.
Alex.
You and I to live as one. I love you, baby.
You know, I'm really sorry for ever wanting you back. You know, that was so, so stupid of me. but I think it's high time we stopped playing games on this poor girl's emotions. I mean, I'm not comfortable with it anymore.
Oh, Vanessa, you're free to do whatever you want to do.
Okay. I know exactly what I'm going to do.
Just go on and do it, huh? Right now, I've got so much work on my hands.
No problem.
Love is deeper than the things we see. It is not the love for fame.
So you think you can walk into my office and tell me this cock and bull story?
Well, I wish it's a cock and bull story.
But the truth is, whatever Alex and I did in the past few months was just a game, you know? A game set up by you to win you back. Very funny.
Do you really expect me to believe that? That all this was just a game? Even if he wanted to win me back, which of course I don't know what that means, did he have to do it by tormenting my emotions?
Well, he just wanted to give you a fight. He wanted to stress you to see if you would get jealous. And he said it's in the event of what transpired between you and his colleague, Dumebi.
Oh, but nothing happened between Dumebi and I.
Perhaps he will listen to you now if you explain to him. Ah, Choma. You know, Alex truly loves you.
He loves you. Because even the memory of the past affair we had could not even shake him.
You had an affair with him?
Yeah. But don't worry, that was before he met you. I know you don't believe me right now, but I assure you, you meet it exactly the way you left it. That is if you still remember how it is. Well, not that I didn't try. I tried, but the wall was just too hard to break.
You did?
Yeah, of course I did. I mean, you know sometimes our emotions get messy. You know what I mean?
Wait. Are you, in other words, trying to tell me that nothing really happened?
Nothing happened. Your guy has so much respect for you.
Darling, what happened? I've been calling your line, you know, and you've not been picking up. Is what's true?
That you set a game on me using Vanessa.
She told you that? She's lying.
Alex.
She is not lying, okay? She told me everything yesterday.
Everything? Listen, Choma, don't let Vanessa deceive you, alright?
She tried that once.
You know, she told me everything and
I just couldn't help being proud of you. Sweetie, I'm sorry for everything I did while Dumebi was around, but trust me, nothing happened. I mean, it was...
I know.
You do? So, what was all that for? I mean, the Vanessa thing and...
Why did you have to punish me? Do you know what I went through?
Because you tried.
My bro, what's up, man? Man, you're looking good.
Thank you very much.
Honestly, man, you're looking good, man. I like what I see.
Hi, baby. What's up now? I'm cool. I can see you guys are actually catching
me. Well, you can say that again, you know, because honestly, I don't know what I can ever do without her. Man, she's just sweet. Come here, man.
I don't want to see that.
Are you sure you don't
want to
see that?
Oh, but my
jealousy,
worry you.
Whatever. You see, I was on my way for lunch, you understand, before I saw you. I'm actually famished, you know.
You don't have to do that. We have something for you. Honey, did you get it from the car?
Yeah. I think I got it checked.
Really?
Of course, I'm not going to let you stop.
Oh, you're going to tell someone to do it.
Hello, Gladys. Gladys, listen. I want this thing to be strictly business issues, okay? For your information, I'm married. And my wife is coming by very soon. Stop calling me, I'll call you when I need you. Yes. Stop coming to my house. Please.
The nightmare. Having to wake up each morning remembering I had seen that girl.
You mean that stupid girl?
She's no longer stupid, okay? I mean, come to think of it, she helped us regain our wealth. Me in particular, because that girl gave me a fight. A real fight. Hey, look who's here. Come on, are you stalking us or something?
Oh my god.
Hi.
I'm not. Mind if I join?
Yes, we do mind.
Oh, sweetie, you know why you should be doing that. Don't drag it, okay?
Hey, don't mind him. See, you can make yourself comfortable in another table if you feel strongly I shouldn't be here.
So, darling, how are you?
I'm good.
At least. The nightmare is over. Oh, God!
Please.
Oh my God. Please, tell me you really thought I was a nightmare. Nightmare is, to say the least. You were a heart attack.
Well, no thanks to the big head here.
You know, I'd really appreciate it if you stopped calling me names.
Oh, please. Heard stuff like that before.
Mm-hmm. And besides, what's this claim all about? And I thought you guys are supposed to be the best of friends.
So abscond without buying me lunch? Well, it ends.
Where's that waiter, please?
You're so naughty.
Listen, if she's having lunch, you're paying for it.
Big deal.
Whatever.
What?
Hello.
don't want to answer it. I'm done with Gladys.
Hello?
not you, bitch!
What?
Just hung up.
Oh, please. Show me a baby.
Oh, Frank, please just pick up this phone. Don't, Frank, please just.
Oh, pick up.
Senafima.
Life.